don't know. Okay. I'm playing this. Camera partner. This is BioShock. I've heard of this game, but I've never played it, but I guess I am now. I gotta change the sound. I know that, because it sounds loud. Should have done that first. Should have been the first thing I've done. I don't know why, but on my. You probably can't tell, but on my screen, like. There's like a corner of the screen not there, and it's just like my normal desktop thing. It's like, what? And 60 Mid-Atlantic. Oh. I'm gonna be quiet since you probably can't hear me anyway.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Okay. That was an interesting starter up. Whoa. Just turn that all the way down to 5. The happy medium. What? This change will not infect until restarted. So I don't want that, obviously. Graphic options. I probably shouldn't change that. Hi, no way. Not on my computer. Does this apply? I can't see these bottom ones. Did it freeze? Okay. Stop! Are you back? Okay. No. Okay. No, I think it's still too loud. I'm sorry I'm putting you through this. I put you through this all the time, though, so you should be used to it by now. I have a feeling this is gonna be one of my videos that no one watches anyway, but I'm gonna upload it anyway, 'cause. Yeah. So, yeah. Cool. Cool. Yeah. This is all very neat. This is all very new. This is all very different. And this convenient thing right here in the middle of the ocean, that's pretty nice too. Or maybe this is what... Nah, it couldn't have crashed into it or it would have been broken. Dark rooms, love them. I even love it better when... Oh. Okay. Okay. I get it. Okay. I get it. There's a plane out there. It crashed, by the way. Is this a scary game? Is this a horror game? Because that's what it feels like right now. I thought this was a shoot stuff game. Oh. Look what I did. Was this a good idea or a bad idea? Hey, dude. Your legs are stuck together. What? Oh. Fire at your fingertips.
I am Andrew Ryan.
Hi.
I'm here to ask you a question.
What's your question?
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
Yes, he is.
No, says the
oh.
man. Washington, it belongs to the
poor. I get, no.
No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
Instead, oh, so I was right?
I chose something different.
What'd you choose?
I chose the impossible.
What's the impossible?
I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small.
Okay.
The sweat of your brow, rapture, can become your city as well.
Okay. I get it. I don't get it, but I'll pretend that I get it, just so I don't seem stupid. And that is a whale. That would definitely be a whale. Unless it's a really big narwhal that doesn't have a nose to unicorn thing. All good things of this earth flow into the city. Is this where my adventure begins? Right here in this tiny tube? Welcome to Rapture. Use the right mouse button to toggle between weapons and plasmids. Okay. Unless that's plasmids. It's either plasmids or plasmids. I don't know. Or plasmids.
Just one more minute. Spear! Spear's coming up now!
Huh? Johnny, huh? Huh? Huh?
Get a move on!
Wait. There's a guy there. Guy.
Don't hurt me. Let me go.
Okay. Okay. Oh, it looks like they're making out, doesn't it? Although I know that's not true. I'm not here. This is just an imagination, guy. This isn't actually... Get out of here. Go, scram. I would prefer that you not do this. Should I, like, run or something? Because, that's... Yeah. Can I get out of here? Oh, okay, yeah.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
Don't hurt me.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but
I don't
want to question Providence.
Either.
I'm Atlas.
and I aim to keep you alive.
Okay, thanks.
Keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Higher ground. New goal, get to higher ground. Wait, I need subtitles. I always need subtitles. I don't know why. Okay. Is it a soft sheet?
Just a bit more. Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer sealed Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Is that a Half-Life reference? I got a wrench. I think that's close enough.